Okay, well, on the night that Mr. James Byrd was dragged to his horrible death, he was picked up in town, not far from where he lived, in the east side of town, we call it East Jasper. I'm not sure between what hours it was. It was possibly probably between 12 and 2 a.m. But this is Huff Creek community. It's been here for over 100 years. It was predominantly an African-American community. Used to be an African-American school out here very long ago. But it started about 10, 15 miles outside of this community. And then when they got to this main road, which would be further up a few miles, is where they started to drag him. Apparently he was unconscious for most of it. That's what some say. He had already been badly beaten.
Mm-hmm.
Face was spray painted, and other things you'll find when you look at the history, some of the reports of his, how he was killed. But he was dragged.